While at an ice cream social welcoming new medical students, you run into your biochemistry professor. He begins a conversation about energy of reactions and delta G naught. If the free energy of the products is lower than the free energy of the substrates, what will the sign of delta G naught be for the reaction? Negative. Negative. A negative delta G naught indicates that a reaction favors the formation of products.